Okay, this song is going to be a reaction to Rory Gallagher. So someone suggested that I listen to this song who was listening to or watching the reaction that I had to one of my favorite songs to react to, which was Rain Over Me. Oh, wait a minute. I think it's Rain Over Me, because someone in the comments also suggested or told me that the correct title to the song was Rain Over Me and not Over Me. Then I looked it up and it was. So if I haven't corrected it yet in the title, I will. But yes, someone in the comments suggested Rory Gallagher, A Million Miles Away. I love, love, love that people are suggesting these 70s songs, because I think 70s is like my favorite decade. Besides all those jazz songs like Louis Armstrong and Lena Horne and oh, it was one that I really loved, and now I can't think of her name. But either way, besides all those jazz songs that I really love to listen to, sometimes I love the 70s songs. And then I kind of listened to some of the 70s songs in high school, and now I'm kind of listening to them now. And so I'm kind of glad that a lot of these suggestions are coming out of the 70s. So this one is Rory Gallagher. I looked this song up. I think this song was 1977. A Million Miles Away.
I'm a million miles away. a smile all round the room. There's conversation overflowing. So why must I sit here in the gloom? This hotel bar has lost its people. The piano man has caught the last bus home. The old bartender's asleep in the corner. So why must I still be here? I don't know. Let me tell you, I'm a million miles away.
Yes, I'm gonna say I love this song. I actually like this song. I like this song because I like the way it sounded. I like the way it sounded like all like, you know, it had those blues and the guitar and the horns and this dude with the like Wolverine haircut. It was really cool. This is just the kind of song that I would love, and so I'm really glad she suggested it. And I actually, you know what's weird? I heard of this guy. But this, it wasn't for this song, it was for another song. And that other song that I heard by him, it was last year. When I listened to it, it wasn't one that I reacted to, but I just saw it somewhere. And I was like, somebody was saying, oh, this particular person, Rory Gallagher, something, 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 guitarist. And then I listened to one of his songs live, and I was like, yeah, that sounds good, but it wasn't this song. And then, so listening to this song, I was like, yeah, this is cool. I'll listen to one of his songs because I had a feeling that I was going to like it, and I do. So this is a definite love. I like this one. So thank you. I think her name is Dawn for suggesting that I listen to Rory Gallagher. Anybody else got any other Rory Gallagher songs? Go ahead and suggest them, because I definitely would listen to them, because I think I like him and I like his style. And like I said, I really love that everybody is suggesting a lot of 70s music also. So yes, liked it. Probably be one of the songs I'll listen to when I'm doing some of my art sometimes. And thank you again for the suggestion. See y'all in the next video.